Hey guys, MB Studios here, and I just wanted to show you this. You want to see Mammoth? I know that it just says prototype, right up there, but it may just be a set. So as soon as I saw this, I just wanted to spread the word with you guys. So yeah, it includes 6 minifigures as far as I can see, and I can tell, I might be able to tell you, one of them is a Spartan soldier. One of them is a marine, and one of them has a shotgun, another one a shotgun, another one a shotgun, one an assault rifle, and another one a saw. So I really look forward to having this set for 2013. It's really, really cool. Includes 6 figures right here, which this is a prototype, but it may come out like in Christmas time around there. It has the Halo 4 Master Chief in here, the new Halo 4 Master Chief. It has the Mammoth, a little Mammoth over here. And the Mammoth of Halo Mega Bloks prototype is really, really close to the Halo 4 gigantic Mammoth. As you can see, here's the Mac Cannon. Here's the little doors right here, and here's the opening gate. As you can see, right here, I don't really think that there's gonna be a minifigure driving it, but it may be that you can put one of your minifigures in there. It brings a lot of new weapons, which I might can see that there's shotguns, and some of them are railguns and saws, but most of them are shotguns and assault rifles. So I just wanted to spread the word real quick. It has 2,877 pieces. You want to see Mammoth? It's really cool. It's just a prototype, so I might do a review on it, but until it comes out, I don't really know if it's gonna come out. And sorry for this, I'm just using my little camera because I didn't have enough time to get the good camera. So yeah, here it is, guys, the UNSC Mammoth. It's a prototype, and I bet you this thing is gigantic. I think that the Forward Unto Dawn might have 1,000 and some pieces, but this one has 2,000 pieces right here. 2,877 pieces. Wow. This thing totally, totally is huge. I bet you can actually get, really, a Warthog inside there. So, we're gonna look forward to the set. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel, MB Studio 10. And this is Matt here doing another review. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope that this bring you many information. I'll do more of the 2013 sets. Well, see you next time. Thumbs up for Halo and thumbs up for this Mammoth to get out. Bye, guys.